This video, I want to go through the monthly section for your panel plan adventure. So, top part, pretty straightforward. What is the month? Write it down. What is your focus going to be for this month? And then, again, this is something that you can choose one for an entire month and then remind yourself of that every day in the focus section, or you can just have like an overall focus for that month. Their daily habit that you want to be working on, when you do that, you want to be checking off these little boxes. So if that's the daily meditation, you can actually see kind of like the Seinfeld red X a day type of thing. We've got a little checkbox. You want to keep the chain going. Don't break the chain. And then, of course, we got your month overview here to put in whatever you got. You're checking off your H box for your habits. And then the task section here is going to be for whatever important things you want to get done for this week. This is also an area when you finish the quarterly planning section and you're reverse engineering the goals that you want to be working on, these can be those steps broken down week by week. So when you look at the 13 weeks for this quarter that you're going to be working on your goals and you kind of reverse engineer exactly what needs to happen, all that stuff goes in here. And then, of course, note section for whatever thing's coming up. But pretty straightforward, this is your monthly section.